purpose behind it, the message behind it, the reason behind it is the same as the first. The reason behind this eighth musical production is the same as the reason behind the first. It's like a pregnant woman. What's the reason for your fifth child? The same reason for my first. Something was kicking inside me and it had to be birthed. And that's what it was. Something was kicking inside of me. It had to be birthed. From the first song of Speak to My Heart to Stand to all the songs that you've heard so far, it's the same. I sleep with the phone on my bed because when these songs come, when these birthings come, I pick up my phone to put on my voice memo and I sing it so that I can remember it until I run to my piano across the room and play it in its rough and rudimental draft. And then I send it to my producer and they make the song come alive. And that's the way all of this happens. It's the same as it was the first. There were no voice memos back when I did my first one. But I would sing it until I got to a piano, teach it to a few friends, and hope that they remembered it and put it on a cassette tape. See, it started with cassette tapes with me before I got to voice memos on your iPhones. And that's the way that it happens. And so when it's time, I know. It's about every 3 or 4 years before I have another baby. That's what took place this time. To God.